You guys want to friend request me on the PS3 or the PS4? You guys are really welcome to do so. My online ID. So yeah, if you guys want to friend me, go ahead. What up, guys, for another episode. It's been a while, I haven't uploaded another PvZ God Warfare video, but today we're gonna be doing all the ice variants, and as you can see right there, yeah, I gotta talk about this character. This is probably the best ice variant, I would say so. So yeah,
as long as you give your name.
First of all, why is he the best? I would say because if you can land 4 shots or splash damage, I believe you will be able to. So I'll try. Try to show one off. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, you saw that. And I got GPG, but my payback. How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes. Got nowhere to run. What's this? I got another double kill. So yeah, 4. As long as you can hit 4, you're pretty much good. Pretty much good to go, and you can do whatever you want. Like, you can taunt them, continue killing them, chain beam on them, troll them. You can do whatever you want. This freaking greedy JCAC is the worst. Yeah, that's what you have to be doing. It's kind of hard when you have to aim like that, but you can overcome that pretty easily. Yo, what to say? Ooh, that you only meant well, cause you did. Ooh, what to say? What? The freak?
Yo, what the heck?
Arctic drone. That Arctic drone just saved you.
Yep, got the killer. As you can see there, I'm pretty sure you couldn't see, but I'm gonna tell you the truth. I did frozen because. The reason why I can tell is because when I got a kill, yeah, it showed the effect there. So yeah, dealing 16 damage from a distance, 26 damage up close, dealing 10 splash damage from any range. Yeah, this character is really good, as you can see right here. I get killed a lot from this character. How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes. Got nowhere to run. Yeah, right there. Alright, guys. I'm pretty sure that's it. See you guys on the next video. Peace out.
Yee. Dudes, my dudes. Hey, guys. Hey, okay, it's just me. Yeah, I'm not playing right now. And my brother used to just setting up the just checking the camera for a bit. Okay, I see someone here. Oh, come on, that was supposed to be my kill. Stupid thieves! Nailed it! Oh, someone just got double kills to check out. Oh, come. Always check the roads, kids.
What to say? Oh, that you only meant well, well.
Okay. You just do this because you know, KOs are not bad, I guess. That's where I'm going, so let's go ahead. Jump up. Call death. Oh shoot! Just the first surprise attack, okay?
Sarcasm?
No.
What the heck? There's nothing in front of me. Wrecked. You saw that there was nothing in front of me. All right, well I thought there was. There's something up there, actually. What? Oh come on, I'm doing so well. All right, because there's too much HP. Oh, yes, I froze someone. Actually, if I just froze someone. Yeah, it turns out you actually freeze people before you actually really kill them. No! Too busy! Ah! Oh, what are we? He's dead. I think that guy's going up too. I think there's someone over here though. mean, who won? Well, obviously the class will win. There was too much age confusion, anyways. We'll see you guys.
Alright guys, Ultraman, okay, so we're gonna be doing the ice cactus. So yeah, this character takes five, now this is my opinion, a pretty it's been a while I haven't played with cactuses, so I might be pretty bad, but yeah, so I'll let him die with a reason. So you see some of the game hit scans are trash, so I wasn't able to hit him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, 5. Called the You cannot re-ice them by the way. Yeah, I should get out of here now. Yeah, I'd die. By Cheesy Warper? Nah, no man. Yeah, I said Cheesy Warper was pretty bad in my promotional characters.
Sarcasm?
I said it was rather bad. Not the video, of course. Cheesy Warpo is not bad at all. Yeah, 16 damage. 21 damage for a critical hit. Not too shabby, actually. I think it's 22, actually. Her damage does drop over a distance. And she has a lot of shots. 21. I'd be panicked. Ooh, he's up to me. He's up to me. Well, that's a power cactus. I thought that was a physicist. And the poor dude died. Yeah, 21 damage. The minimum she can deal with upgrades on is 16. I don't know where I got shot at. Got that kill. Get my payback. Yeah, I gotta go find a spot to use this. To use the drone. Yeah, I'm just gonna get out of here. The four corners of the map. Over. Yeah, this is a pretty good spot. I would say, nah. This. Over here is King's Court here. I'm not sure about that, but whatever. Let's just use it. No, not a lot of people will find me. I think it would be really funny if I die. So yeah, to summarize this character, I got killed with my potato mark. Nugget potato mark. I don't know how. Really, these people. Oh, wait. That's not the box. Anyways. There's kills on Anna. 8 kills so far. Perfect. And yeah, we're on the lead currently from a very far corner. Yeah, I don't know how much damage I dealt. Probably I'm gonna edit that in. So yeah.
don't know how many shots. I think that was 5, 4, 3. I don't know. But yeah, I wasn't counting. Normally you wouldn't count at all. Fools, I'm gonna get them one day. I'm gonna get them. So yeah, peace out guys. For another one, peace out. So earlier on in the game, I actually noticed I got a friend request. I shouldn't say that. But I got a friend request from the devil itself over here. Yeah. Pause the video if you guys wanna get him. Get the devil.
Hello guys, I'm back again with this one. The AK. Now we're playing as
Long Bomb, you serious?
Oh my god, sorry guys, this is not mine. I'm playing as my brothers. And I hate Long Bomb. Someone help me. I just hate it, okay guys? Okay, I'm gonna still use it though. Take this! Oh, who cares anyways? I still have my useless, cheap magic Reggie.
Yeah!
Sup, boy? I'm a tryhard himself. You can never escape from this tryhard. Oh my gosh. Bring it on, kid. Fight God himself. Fight him. Help me! Yes, I'm alive. I'm still alive because you know. I think I should have actually lived that. Let's use this.
Wow.
What? It hit that, but it did not hit him. I have all the places that could have hit.
Wow, I feel so smart.
Are you serious? I have all the people out there. I get killed by him. I get killed by him. Wow, I feel so happy. I feel so happy. I hate you. I hate this.
Okay, fine. Oh wow, hockey star. I still
think you should have made that hockey star be a freaking toxic bag. A stinking mother flipping glove. Why didn't they thought about that? Take this. Take that, jerk!
You're welcome, my dude.
Well, gosh, I thought I was a cactus just running for it.
Surprisingly enough, I don't find no potato mines. I sometimes love sniping with him as well. Oh, hell no. No way, I'm going to wait for it. I know he's going to come for it. I'm gonna go sprint tackle. I'm afraid I might get hit over here. Okay, you aim for him. I'm gonna aim for the scientist. No, scientist, no, this is my kill. I say that kill. No! Get out of the way, I don't have time. I'm gonna aim for him. Dramatic music, units. Dramatic music. Take this. Wait, where is he? There he is. Dramatic music.
No!
Get out of the way, I must kill this guy. For revenge of my mom. My kill. I knew he was behind me.
Yes! Oh my god, where did you come from? Yes!
That's why I love this character, I can do that.
Like this!
Go or so, pardon me. He was like, maybe not, it's a crap line. He's like something that's close. Nothing to that. Wow! Why did they add that crap? Here's why did they add you? Die! One day I'll get these guys with this. Wow! Dead! No, I'm going to die, bro. No! Not that! Should've used my freaking... Okay, now let's use my input, which I don't know why this freak over here at me. He decided to add input. Why input? I have everything in the world, input. Not input, but I'm at the long ball. You're stupid. Screw it. You're still alive? Oh, you think I'm stupid? Idiot. My boss. Attack! Yeet! Yeah, boy.
Wow.
Are you serious? No, who the heck? I need something. I know something behind me. I need help. Pick that thing out, too. Shut up, Chomper! Yes! Fire! Name of God, die, you Why?
Get there, Spectre.
Yes, fight our hero. Yay, alive. Hallelujah. Finally, screw them all. Yay, I'm a terrible player. That's it.